For a look back at my first job, I had to flip the pages back to the 90s when I spent my summers poolside working as a lifeguard. Greensboro City Lifeguard Chad Carpenter let me borrow a shirt and walked me through his daily duties.
This is the same kit I used in 1995.
We tested the water quality. It has to be done 3 times a day and cleaned up around the deck.
Everybody thinks the lifeguard's so glamorous.
Before I could take my spot scanning the water, Chad reminded me of the training it takes to become a guard, including becoming first aid and CPR certified.
The training was pretty extensive in both the classroom and the water. We had to swim the 300 meter and we had to rescue a brick from the bottom of the pool and bring it back on our back.
I had to get this brick off the bottom of the pool way back in the 90s.
Not much seems to have changed since I sat in that chair all the way down to the whistle twirl.
It's something I always saw lifeguards do when I was little, and so the first day up I started practicing.
As soon as I sat down, it seemed my skills returned. On a serious note, I still clearly remember the two people I rescued during my time watching the water.
I haven't seen anyone trouble yet, and hopefully I won't for the rest of the summer.
At the end of the day, I enjoyed stepping back onto the deck, but I'm not ready to give up my morning job.
Here's your whistle back.